Welcome back, Guardians. Today, Lord Saladin makes a return for the first time since the launch of The Taken King, and there are some big changes about the reward system. So before we go and preview the brand new weapons and gear, remember, Lord Salad no longer sells gear in exchange for a chunk of glimmer, but for legendary marks instead. And considering you only have a limited weekly legendary mark income, you might reconsider buying directly from him. Last Bungie weekly update, Deej mentioned that the main way of getting Iron Banner loot will be by playing Iron Banner and getting those gear as loot drops. So buying gear with your marks should be your last resort in getting these items. So that was all I had to say about Iron Banner. Now let's pay a visit to Salad Bar and see what he has to offer, the gear and their perks. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please comment, like, and of course subscribe for future Salad inventory videos. Take care, Guardians.
Prove themselves to the Iron Banner. Welcome, Guardian. Till we meet again, Guardian.